Thanks, Rick. Hi, you're doing so good.
Thank you.
And now there's food and there's hot models.
Yes. There sure is, because it's the weekend roundup, guys. Hello.
Getting better and better. Hi, Mar.
Good morning, everybody. Okay, so you know what? The holidays are here and you have tons of parties to go to, but you have no idea what to wear.
Yes.
Well, we have got stylist Laurie Graham here. She is in La Casa and she's going to tell us all about the hottest looks, and you don't have to spend a fortune. Isn't that right?
That's right. We have a little something for everybody today. You are going to freak out about this first dress.
Are you guys ready to freak out?
Are you ready to freak out?
Josh, I'm always the same.
I think Josh is freaking out. We're gonna freak your pocketbook out.
Okay, check this out. Excellent. Let's start.
Check this out. So we have, this is a Alice and Olivia designer dress that retails for $300 on sale right now at TJ Maxx for $44.
What?
Wow.
Yes.
We are heading over there right now. Josh has got that look in his eye.
Oh, and don't forget the clutch by Betsy Johnson, $20 TJ Maxx.
We love. This is my kind of shopping.
Don't worry.
Thank you, darling. Okay.
Next up, again, a little something from TJ Maxx, designer jeans. Everybody's got those colored jeans still from summer. Mm-hmm. So for your party, you can dress it up with a nice little sequins top. $140 jeans on sale right now, $49.
We love.
And all the shoes are also from Steve Madden at the Beverly Center.
You got to get the sparkle in for the holidays.
Right.
Yes,
Bottom line. Not
forget the killer shoes. All right,
okay,
thank you, Lisa. Next up.
So now this is cute.
Right?
This is
so adorable. Cute. This would look great on you.
Adorable.
So if you want to splurge a little bit on yourself or that loved one, this is how to do it, right?
This is how to do it. Yep. A little mini skirt here. It's got a gold foil print.
Let's see that.
This is by Black Label, the top and the back. A nice little racer back. A little
cute
tulip collar here. Come on up.
And the next one.
Nice accessories.
Thank you for acknowledging the accessories.
You've got to notice the little things.
I love a man who knows
They're
accessories.
They're styled impeccably.
Exactly. Okay. All right, fur vest. Can we just be honest here? This is the place that you want to invest. And certainly there's
invest
options
in the
for
vest.
Invest in the vest. Thank you. I like
You're
that.
Welcome.
And mention the pants.
Okay, so we're doing a little contradiction of terms here. We have vegan leather pants on, which is blank New York City, with our real fur vest.
Yeah.
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
So you're one for two.
We're making progress.
Yes.
There you go.
Indeed.
And this is Haley Bob.
And this is Haley Bob.
Yeah. Oh, splurge.
Splurge.
So those are all your holiday looks, you guys.
Very nice.
And now we're going to take you on. It's not over yet.
Onto the food.
If you need a fabulous weekend winter getaway, you're going to head over to the Four Seasons in Westlake Village.
Right.
I love it. I was just there recently. This is Chef Alexander. This is Mitch shucking some oysters. And this is Dan, the man over here.
And now, is that Frosty?
And we have Frosty and the beautiful little elf. How cute are they?
Beautiful little elf and Frosty.
Because they're going to let it snow all winter long here at the Four Seasons. Now, what are you serving up right now?
So this is our Highway 101 chowder.
It's delicious. Josh,
may
you
I?
Have some of that?
Oh, please. Please.
As delectable as everything looks, this is a Jew's nightmare buffet.
Oh, no.
So I'm going to simply watch.
Well, we do have some...
good for me.
We have s'mores.
Can't do it. S'mores I can't eat.
S'mores I can't eat.
S'mores.
Bivalves are no.
But no, where's our spoon? You're going to use the ladle.
Don't make me use the ladle.
Use the ladle, Maria.
No, eat from the ladle.
It smells so
good. It's so thick, you can actually use a fork.
Okay.
So what do you have there? Pancetta, all kinds of yummy stuff?
It's house-made pancetta. It does some other ingredients that I found kind of on my way down from San Francisco off the Highway 101. Some farms that I stopped at.
No,
some
roadkill. What are we talking about? Okay, fresh oysters.
Fresh oysters, our seafood, and our raw bar is really the focal point of our Friday nights with oysters from the East Coast, West Coast, ceviche, crab salad, lobster, shrimp, you know.
This is great.
Every Friday night, you guys. And then every weekend, Fridays and Saturdays, you have a cute Let It Snow experience, right?
Yes. Friday is the best day to come to Four Seasons Westlake Village, right up the 101. We've got Frosty making appearances every Friday and Saturday night, as well as Ashley the Elf. We're doing a lot over the weekend. So the best time to check in is Friday. Come to the Raw Bar for dinner. There's packages that include free spa treatments.
We love
There's
that.
Discounts at Camarillo Outlets, just up the 101 as well.
More shopping.
There's great hotel stays, signature dining experiences over the weekend. We've got our farmer's market breakfast and, of course, our signature Raw Bar.
And we can't forget every Friday night, we've got Dan DeLurgio sings Sinatra. You're going to love this guy. Take it away.
Come fly with me, we'll fly, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, we'll float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. It's perfect for that flying honeymoon. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll fly so starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may even hear a gang of angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You say the word and we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for that flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, we'll fly, let's fly away.
Great. I felt like we were going back in time.
Thank you, Dan DeLurgio. Sing Sinatra.
Thanks, Mark.
Thank you, Maria, Josh.
Chang, you should have been out here.
I know. I should have gone and partied.
You should have that line.
Hey, I think we're supposed to call Jeff Daniels at home.
Oh, are we?
Am
yeah.
Sitting here?
Are we still going?
Get him on the
board. Are we on the air?
One more thing.
We've got to call Jeff Daniels because he had a big morning. The Golden Globe nominations came.